met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know it. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. And I wanna stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. When we're ghosts, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're great old. Just say you.
Thank you. singular day. And I thought, amongst all those stars, Hannah, there's only one you. Including throughout the whole world. Yeah? And Ryan found you. And you found him. And you're so lucky to have that love and share it for the rest of your lives. I thought, it's unbelievable. And then I felt I was in space. Because it's so cold. Ladies and gentlemen, with your standing. The bridegroom.
I've got to begin by making a few apologies. Firstly, I want to apologise to you all for bringing me to Wales on Wednesday. And then secondly, I'd like to apologise in advance for the length of this speech. If you can all please bear with me though, as there are many people in the room I'd like to thank. And if the force waits for anything to go on, I may only get to do this once more. A few years ago, getting on course was something I could only dream about. So much so that before me and Hannah got together, I placed an ad in the local paper, which quite simply read, "Wife Wanted." Surprisingly, I received over 100 replies, the majority of which all women had the same four-word response. You can have mine. Now, I know this is a little bit cliche, and every group probably uses the same one, but generally, you all look similar to that. If one of you wasn't my sister, then I'd probably ban you all. Probably all the time. And then look at me. I feel quite well for fat Max Bannon, don't I? This is a very small price to pay, considering I get to spend the rest of my life with you. After telling everyone how weird you are, I think it's only fair for people to know how much you mean to me and what I love about you. I love how thoughtful you are, and I know you're the happiest making with people happy. I love how funny you are, how you mean to me. I love how everyone I speak to seems to love you just as much. I know when you smile and you sleep. I know how even when you go out to smoke in bed, you always have to be touching feet. I know how cute you look about me. Finally, I love that you never truly realise how amazing you are and how happy you made me.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Bridesmaids, ushers, and last but not least, Mr. and Mrs. Farrens. I'll begin by introducing myself. My name's Matt.
That's
I'm Ryan's best man. Or as Ryan would like to put it, the shittest best man. Yes, apparently I'm a shit best man and I was chosen purely because I'm the best of a bad bunch. Now, most best men will be deeply offended by this, but to be fair, he's right. Let me explain. Today is all about the coming together of two people who are in love. They're now taking their relationship to the next stage, marriage. Given that I have managed to completely destroy every single relationship I've ever been in, I see marriage is a complete waste of money. I've had my run-ins with them, like I've had with most people. For example, and telling John Farren that I want to, and I quote, sleep with his wife.
When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. Share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
I can fly.
I can fly.
Right. Can I say it?